Another story we're following, of course, has to do with weather, with Eileen, we were just talking about. And we've had a really unusually, at times, warm winter. Mm-hmm. Let's go to Dirk Verdoorn. Yeah, he's going to explain why it's felt like spring for parts of this winter season.
This week's question comes from Kimberly, who lives in Davis. She asks, Dirk, why is it that when we get wind out of the north, it seems to bring warmer temperatures? This seems counterintuitive to me. I would think that a north wind would be cold. Well, Kimberly, typically a north wind is cold, but just not here in Northern California, or at least in the Central Valley. When we get a north wind, it usually is a warmer wind. To demonstrate what happens, we're going to use this air bubble here. I'm sitting at about 4,000 feet, air temperature about 60 degrees. Let's take this bubble for a ride and go up over the mountain. Mountain sitting at about 10,000 feet. Now, as we go higher in elevation, there's a change that occurs. We have less air over us. There's less air on the bubble, and therefore the pressure is less and the temperature gets a little bit colder and a little bit more uncomfortable, 38 degrees. So let's go ahead and ride down the slope of the mountains to the valley floor where some more changes are taking place. There's more air overhead, there's more pressure on the bubble, and as the bubble has that pressure pushing on it, it shrinks and the temperature changes to a much more comfortable 74 degrees to be sitting on. So that's part of the process that takes place when we have a north wind here in the Central Valley to help warm up the temperature of that air. Another one is mixing. But again, that adiabatic warming is something that takes place to help warm up the air. Thanks for your question, Kimberly. If you have a question, go ahead and log on to kcra.com/weather. Find the Ask Dirk button, push that, and give me your question, and I'll give you an answer.